The coop is almost ready. It's 4:30 on a Sunday afternoon. The chickens have been locked up. The chickens have been locked up since Tuesday because we have taken forever to finish our Fort Knox of chicken dens. So now, since we were just finishing up the roof, they all get to fly free. Ow! Hit my head. Really low in here. Layla doesn't even care about the chickens. So many chickens. Oliver, how many chickens do we have? Did you count them today? Oh, Oliver's shy today for some reason. What's going on, Oliver? Supposed to be 75 chickens here. Oh, we have our defense guard coming around. Ooh, Nusha's loving this. She's been waiting all week for this. I like to talk. Why wouldn't I talk? It makes it way more fun. What do you think of this, William? Is this not fun? Is this not the best Sunday afternoon ever? No. Watching all these free chickens! Woo! Look at them go! Circles!
We're gonna come back one day and they're just gonna all be flying in circles.
Got a ball there, Layla? Who put this up? That's a nice contraption. Is that you? Quiet boy, is that you? Maybe it was Haley.
Oh, wait, you opened the red door?
Yeah, the red door of freedom. Right now it's set that we have to manually push the button.
Yeah, I know.
We haven't decided what we're going to do yet. But we could. It's programmable.
No, like,
yeah, that's what it currently is.
Yeah, that's what it was.
No, I had it automated. Dusk and dawn.
Never really worked.
Oh, okay. There more chickens in there, Haley? Dusty in here. So humid in here. This chicken den, from what I know of, is from the original property. And we restored it. I think it's from the 1960s, between the 1940s and 60s, I'm not sure. Are you working on the other side now? Yes!
I'll need you guys back at the house!
Thanks, William! Do I want Freezy? I could take a Freezy, yeah. Sounds great.
Oh, you want a Freezy? No thanks.
Wait, can I go home too then?
You can go home too then, yeah, I guess so.
Alrighty.
Guess so. How's the little creek doing? Layla. Can you bring Layla back though?
Yeah.
Oh, now everybody's out, all 75. Anybody drank from the creek yet?
I forced one too.
Oh, I think they know.
You always show one, and then so that when it starts, the rest will fall.
Yeah, exactly. You just have to show one. Then it spreads like a plague. Oh, mummy's coming, calling. Yes, darling?
Is that Lucy wearing
it? Yes. Do you need anything?
No.
You good up there? They look extremely happy. Yeah, but I'm sure there's lots of food in this manure. Still waiting for one to drink from the creek.
Oh, they drank it from the creek?
No, Haley said she made one drink from the creek, but... seem to like the bark for some reason in the rock. Well, that was easy. Nushi loves the chickens. Noosh, come on. No Noosh. I think she stuck her. I think you're good. Her whole face was in there. You're good. She knows now.
Yeah, two of them now. They're fine.
What kind of chickens are these? Nova something?
Novogens.
That one's Jen, and this is Jen number 3.
Jen, that's easy.
Jen, and then one of them's name is Friday. But I can't find Friday.
What? They're all Jens except for one?
Yeah, because that was the only one I could tell apart.
Oh.
They had a black tail feather.
And I named it Friday for Friday, because we already have an omelet.
Trying to kill off our chickens with your names, Haley.
No, we're using their eggs, not the chickens.
Oh, that's true.
It's
supposed
Notice
to be super
how it wasn't
layers.
Called fried chicken or something.
Yeah.
It was omelet, which is an egg from a chicken, and fried egg, which is an egg that's fried from a chicken.
Huh.
Yeah.
Noosh, enough! Noosh! Thank you, Noosh. One drinking? Are we got drinkers? Like, what the heck is this fresh water? We're not used to this. Oh, our food truck's coming. That's okay. We still have a bit up here to do anyways. So we did the best we can. At least the chickens could come out pretty safely now.
Yeah, it is because like even cutting here, now I have to get other pieces to
Yeah,
come here.
I know.
And yeah. But I think I'm just making mistakes because I'm tired.
That's okay. Come on down. Do you need a ladder or are you just climbing down? What?
It's Friday.
Oh, it's Friday. Hi, Friday.
Do you see the black tail feather?
I do see it, yes.
See? That's Friday.
Can I pass you this, though?
Yep.
Should I just leave it up here?
No, I'll take it.
Daddy's busy.
It's Friday.
Can you do both?
I can. Oh, thanks.
There.
Nice.
Make sure it doesn't fall.
Nice way to hang that.
Faithful. I have a cherry one on me.
Quack, 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 quack.
Okay. Walking on that roof, I'm wondering how solid that roof is.
Which roof?
This one.
Oh, well, it is what it is.
Sure
when it caves in, we'll fix it. What's that, William? Sorry? What'd you say, William? What? Oh, yeah, I'll get it. Don't worry. I'll eat my freezy. Noosh! So excited.